The nation's largest musical instrument retailer has filed for bankruptcy protection. Guitar Center filed after negotiating a restructuring deal with lenders and investors. Guitar Center has been in business for more than 60 years and plans to stay open through the bankruptcy process. There are 6 locations, oh, by the way, in the Hoosier State.